They said they want to bring me in guilty for the killing of a deputy, for the life of a deputy. But I said,